China is stepping up its defenses against COVID. Whilst chunks of the country remain under tight lockdowns, the government is placing more restrictions on internal travel. The steps seem designed to reduce the risk of outbreaks before next month's Communist Party Congress in Beijing. That's when President Xi Jinping is expected to secure a precedent-breaking third term in office.